Hey guys, Calvin here. Today we're going to talk to you guys about the difference between a credit score and a credit report. A credit score is something that's going to range between 300 to 850, and you can get that through Vantage 3.0 or 4.0 or myfico.com. Either one of those are going to work just fine. A credit report is actually going to show your credit history. I like to call it your adult report card. You can get that anywhere or myfico.com.